first.
Hi everybody, we are here on the La Cible in Ile de Ré, a really good freestyle spot. I'm here with two really good friends and also really good rider, Yanou and Florent.
We start the session now.
And check it out. Freestyle kiteboarding is really difficult stuff because in each trick that you try, it's every time on the beginning a big crash, big hole in the water. So you have to push your limit, and it's the same reality in skateboarding or surfing. But anyway, I like it.
The light was leaving in the west, it was blue. The children's laughter sang, skipping just like the stones they threw. The voices echoed across the waves. It's getting late. And it was just another night. With the sunset and the moonrise, not so far behind, to give us just enough light to lay down underneath.
I'm going to try the new kiteloose stuff, 2011 in Italy, around Italy, so see you there, ciao!